So, if you could have any girl you wanted.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, if you had a choice.
But a choice.
What would she be like?
Well, I want her to walk and to talk and to eat, to sleep and to live and to die. But not now. To be made out of cells, made of carbon themselves, to breathe in and breathe out with a sigh.
Well, that doesn't sound bad.
I want her to have eyes, to have fingers and toes, a head and some hair that she combs.
Alopecia is a serious problem.
When prick she should bleed, when sick she should sneeze, and she should have two X chromosomes.
But, you know, some girls only have one. You don't need two, really.
Oh, that's what I want in a girl. One who'll walk and who'll jump and who'll twirl. She can sit, she can stand, should have feet and have hands. Yes, that's what I want in a girl.
Why does she have to twirl? All you ever want to do is sit in the basement and play MMORPGs.
She can twirl when I level. I am not asking much for her to smell, taste, and touch, to be responsive to all stimuli.
Oh dear.
Reduce carbon dioxide, has blood on the inside, have a mouth, nose, and lungs, and two eyes.
Your imagination truly knows no bounds.
Thanks. She should leave her house to buy the basic necessities, shop for stuff at a local drugstore.
Oh, so she's gotta be rich.
Maybe search for some sales in that aisle for females. What are all those girl products
for? If you really wanna know, I will tell you everything.
No, that's what I want in a girl. One who's living, that's all I prefer.
So no zombies.
And bathes to some degree, uses toilets consistently. Oh, that's what I want in a girl. I really, 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 really want a girl.
I know.
Named Karen or Milton or Mo.
Cause it's easy to rhyme.
Don't care what she'll be, just as long as she likes me. That's what I want.
Oh, that's what you want.
Yes, that's what I want in a girl.